the powder itself. Pulling back the slide of a handgun, tighten the recoil spring and draw back or cock the hammer. Once released, the slide moves forward, lifting a new cartridge into the chamber. The gun is now loaded. Pulling the trigger now releases the hammer, which drives the firing pin forward until it strikes and ignites the propellant in the cartridge. This results in a rapid expansion of gas within the chamber, which forces the bullet forward and ejects its case. Energy also produces a brief muzzle flash and a sharp
actually recognized me and looked me in my eyes. And he expected me. As if... Oh, that's impossible.
I didn't even recognize.
as my own son. And you broke my heart, my son.
Thank you. Bravo team, report status. Bravo team reports, no visual.